what's next? There are multiple certification paths along the way for which the CSA is the prerequisite. Depending on your interest and job requirements, you may take the developer path, which is the Certified Application Developer or CAD, or any other path here. Implementer certifications cover different domains such as IT service management, human resources, customer service management, field service management, service provider, discovery, service mapping, event management, cloud provisioning and governance, application portfolio management, strategic portfolio management, risk and compliance, security incident response, vendor risk management, vulnerability response, software asset management, and hardware asset management. There is an application specialist path, which is currently for performance analytics. And finally, there is an architect path that requires multiple mainline certifications before trying it: certified technical architect and certified master architect. New certifications could be added in future, or some of the existing certifications may be updated or retired over time, depending on market dynamics, new practices, and business needs.